Four firefighters were hurt battling a blaze in an apartment building in Queens. Chopper 2 is over the scene this morning. Fire officials tell us the fire started on the 27th floor. One person is in critical condition. There is no word yet on a cause.